exercise 3.3, second sum. Solve the equation 9x³ - 36x² + 44x - 16 = 0. If the roots of the form are arithmetic progression, if the roots of the form is arithmetic progression. So first arithmetic progression la or root formation pandrom. That is the form one, that is the form a minus d, next a, next a plus d. So to find the value of a and then d, a is the first term, then d is a common ratio, common difference. So solution, first of all given value, so given equation 9x³ - 36x² + 44x - 16 = 0. 16 is equal to 0. Here a is equal to 9. Next b is equal to minus 36. Next c is equal to 44. Next d is equal to minus 16, the given value. So let the roots be in AP. Roots be in AP. So let us assume the root a minus d, a plus d. That is the root, that is the answer. To find the value of a minus d, a and then a plus d. First, Beta's formula, summation 1 is equal to, which implies equal to a minus d plus a plus d is equal to b by a. That is the formula. So which implies a minus d plus a plus d is equal to minus of into this one minus 36 divided by 9. 36 divided by 9. So this one cancel, d cancel. So this one 3 times of a. 3 times of a, that is equal to 36 divided by 9. 36 divided by 9. So this one going to, so this one cancel. The first one 3 times, this one 1 times 36. 4 times of 9. 4 times of 9 is equal to 36. Next one, then a is equal to, so a is equal to 4 divided by 3. That is the a value. A is equal to 4 divided by 3. That's all. Next to find the value of d. Next to find value of d, let us take the summation 1 is completed. Let us take summation 2. Then summation 3 only it is enough. Why? Because this one the value, we get the solution of d. So a minus d into a plus d is equal to this one b by a, next c by a, next d by a. So minus d divided by a minus b, a plus b. That is the formula. A minus b, a plus b is equal to a square minus b square. This is equal to a square minus d square into a is equal to minus half into d. D that is equal to the given value. Minus 16 divided by 9. A is equal to 9. So next a, next one, a square minus d square into a is equal to 16 divided by 9. Next a is equal to, a is equal to 4 by 3. So a square, that is the value. A by, yes, a 3, 4 by 3, the whole square minus d square into 4 by 3 is equal to 16 divided by 9. So this one cancel 4, this one cancel 3. Okay, so the remaining values, so 16 divided by 9 minus d square is equal to 4 by 3. Next to find value of d, so d is going to right side, 4 by 3 is going to left side. So 16 divided by 9 minus 4 by 3 is equal to d square. So d square, that is equal to, let us take the LCM 9, this one 16, this one 3 times 12. So that is equal to, so 4 times divided by 9. So d square that is equal to 4 by 9. Now which implies d is equal to root of 4 by 9 is equal to plus or minus 2 by 3. This one 2 by 3. Then d is equal to 2 by 3. D is equal to 2 by 3. Then plus value plus or minus 2 by 3. The first solution. The roots, the first one, a is equal to 4 by 3, d is equal to 2 by 3, okay. The values a minus d, a plus d, a is equal to 4 by 3. So 4 by 3 minus 2 by 3, next to 4 by 3, next to 4 by 3 plus 2 by 3, okay. So this one 2 by 3. This one 2 by 3, 4 by 3, next 6 by 3, the first answer, 6 by 3. Next one, the case number 2, a is equal to 4 by 3, the same. Next b is different, b is equal to minus 2 by 3. So now replace the value 4 by 3, 4 by 3 plus 2 by 3. Next is also 4 by 3, next 4 by 3 minus 2 by 3. The first one 6 by 3. Next one 4 by 3. Next one 2 by 3. We get the result. So the first result is the answer. The second result is this answer. So this one cancel 2. This one cancel 2. That is we get the answer.